Everybody, and the warmest welcome to this World Championship group stage match. I'm Mark Nicholas, and Richie Benner will be here too as we bring you what promises to be a fabulous game today. Well, I've had a good look at the pitch. It's quite dry. In fact, it could well crack as the game goes on, and I'd say that the captain who won the toss had to bat first. I think that's a good choice to bat. It's a pretty dry, cracked surface, so it'll deteriorate as the game goes on. It should play very well today. Yeah, good decision.
Warren waiting at the striker's end. Stopped in the covers.
Great shot, a great stroke. That was four from the moment that it left the bat.
He's got it into the gap. Watson absolutely smashed that for six.
It's such a key thing to place the ball well, and also, I guess, not to try to hit it too hard.
That over helped the run rate somewhat.
Costly, very costly. He'll need to improve on it if he's going to stay in the attack, I think. Players and the umpires have made their way to the middle. Everybody's set for the second innings, and it really is difficult to choose a winner. Let's pick up commentary now with Richie Dunn.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Smith facing. Smash that right out of the ground.
Oh, there's a demoralising sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence.
Superb shot there, right off the middle.
Oh, the bowler can't believe it. That's out of the ground. Maximum.
That's the second six from the over. Fielded by the man at long on. Just one there. The runs here. Oh, that really was a super strike.
Nicely timed. You don't need to smash the ball to the boundary every time. Sometimes ease and grace and good.
That's a lovely way to get off the mark.
Oh, great stuff. Great ball. Drew the batsman in the stroke and beat him in the flat.